Air has no prejudice.
It does not carry the opinions of a man faster than those of a woman.
It does not filter out an idea.
Because I'm 16.
And not 30.
Air is unaware if I'm black
or white.
And wouldn't care if it knew.
So it stands to reason my ideas will be powerful.
If they are wise.
Infectious.
If they are worthy.
If my thoughts have flawless delivery,
I can lead the army that will follow.
Rule the air. Verizon.